Hello, everyone. Here it is, the Iowa Championship, the end of the ultimate goal season, the end of the season, as Jerry likes to say, that almost didn't happen. But of course, we've made it happen because we are FTC Iowa. We are strong, we are resilient, and we are not going to let anything stop us from participating in the program that we all love so much. And we have so many people, so many groups of people to thank for making this season possible. We have the staff at FTC Iowa who have been absolutely instrumental in making this happen. None of our seasons would happen without them. The volunteers, the coaches, the mentors, the parents, and I think most importantly, the students. Students, thank you all so much for being on a team this year. I know that was probably a question a lot of you had to ask yourself back at the start of the year, is it something that I'm even able to do? And we are all so appreciative of you being on a team, because us volunteers, we love coming to these events all because of you, and without you, we wouldn't have a program. As volunteers, it's sort of our job, a sort of duty we take upon ourselves to try to inspire you and uplift you and to help you achieve your goals. But what often time happens is you end up inspiring us. The way that you solve the game challenge, the way that you do outreach, fundraise, and solve the challenges of your community through the season is truly inspirational to us. So thank you all so much for participating. Thank you so much to all of the volunteers. And now that I've said what I have to say, we have some videos here that were submitted by volunteers who want to say hello, who want to say congratulations, and who most importantly want to say thank you for an amazing season.
Thank you, teams. You made this season happen.
Hey, teams. I hope you survived the season. As I always tell you guys, I hope you're having fun during the year. I know I've been having fun this year, even though it's been different. Thanks for the year. Continue on, even though you might be done, but continue on doing your stuff and keep working towards your goal. Drives me crazy.